earlier race when he was leading the Pro-Am 2 category in the earlier type of car, and hoping for better things this time. The red lights are on, the lights go out now. It's again a 15-lap race, and can Ewan Hanke from his pole position stop Tim Harvey? I don't know that he's been able to do so. He's got ahead, so Tim Harvey, as they go into Clairvaux, has the lead and is holding that lead. So despite Ewan Hanke's best effort from pole position, and it's a one-by-one staggered grid, he had the advantage, he wasn't able to hold that advantage, so he's in second place as the cars come out of the chicane for the first time.